Welcome to Icescaper 1. My name is Carrie, and this is a Hamilton Beach mixer that my wife bought on Amazon for $38, and it gets a 4-star rating. It features a 4-quart mixing bowl, 6 speeds with a quick burst button, and it can be removed from the stand and used as a hand mixer. The mixer comes with a mixing bowl, flat beaters, a single whisk for whipping cream, dough hooks, the stand, and the mixer. To install the mixer onto the stand, I need to align the two holes in the mixer with the two tabs on the stand. According to the instructions, I need to pivot the mixer back until it snaps into place, but I found I had to push in the release button a bit to get the mixer to line up correctly on the stand. Then it snaps easily into position. If I want to use it as a hand mixer, I simply push in on the release button and pivot the mixer forward out of the stand. To insert the beaters, I'll push one beater into the hole on the bottom of the mixer. Rotate it until the collar on the beater lines up with the slot in the hole, then push in until it locks into place. Then repeat the steps for the second beater. The mixer has 6 speeds and a quick burst button for additional power at any speed. The mixer also has a lever that will shift the bowl, which will position the beaters near the edge of the bowl for better mixing. On the back of the mixer stand is a tilt button that I can push to pivot the mixer forward or back. To release the beaters, I simply press the eject button on the front of the mixer. So that completes this video on unboxing and setup of a Hamilton Beach mixer. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up. And to see more of my do-it-yourself videos, visit my channel Icescaper1 on YouTube.